Spending gems until my base is fully maxed. We have over 500 million in loot to upgrade. Let's see how efficiently we can do this. Welcome back to the channel then, guys. I'm your host, Judo Sloth. On my main account, I only have walls left to upgrade. 96. Normally, these have a cost of 7 million each, which is 672 million loot. With the gold pass, however, I am able to have the 20% discount from the builder boost. That is still 537 million. Fortunately, I have some magic items, plenty of league medals to spend, and 29,000 gems. And thanks to today's video sponsor, I will buy whatever other gems are necessary to be fully maxed. Let's have a quick word from our sponsor. Thank you to Genshin Impact for sponsoring today's video. This is an open world RPG available on a variety of platforms. Step into a magical world and start your adventure. There are 7 kinds of elemental powers, which each have their unique strengths for you to strategize. Genshin Impact has released version 2.4. Yes, there is new characters with this update. There is also a new weapon, a very mysterious map, but for me, the amount of events and rewards that come with that is very impressive. For example, by completing the Lantern Rite event, you not only get the rewards en route, but a new character outfit. How about inviting a 4-star character for free? Complete the required quests, and you can do that. So if you would like to join the adventure with Genshin Impact in version 2.4, there is a link in the description. I will also pop it in the pinned comments for your convenience. Thanks again to Genshin Impact for sponsoring today's video. Let's begin with the loot. I can scrounge anything together that I have to try and get to the 5.6. We have 1 million gold here in the gold pass, 500,000. I wouldn't want to collect this 1.5 million now because I'm only 400,000 short. Let's quickly do some farming attacks. This was not how I intended to start the video, particularly because I wanted to do this relatively quick. However, I knew I had to be efficient about this, so getting that 400,000 gold was definitely worth it. Perfect, that gives us enough to upgrade one wall, and it just means that I have better value of my rune of gold. Also, I was able to preserve my clan castle troops there. One of the big advantages I feel of the Flame Flinger. Let's cook up a siege machine. That's going to give me a little bit of gold that I could refund later. But let's begin with the gold rune. And let's go as we mean to continue by just upgrading the walls. And this is the stage where now we have 3.2 million and I have no way of getting that up towards 5.6. What about the elixir though? We've got this elixir, we had the 500,000, we're going to be just short, aren't we? 19,000 elixir short. We've got some of them in the pumps, 10,000. Out of curiosity, how many gems is it for 10,000 elixir? 24 gems. You know what? My queen's ready to go. I just need one collector on the outside of the base and I'm good. Queen ability. And let's get out of there. Yes! That is efficiency for you, but now we will be wasting a lot of the loot. Let's use the Rune of Elixir. There we go. And now we can just plow through a lot of these walls. Or I say a lot. A maxed out storage gets you 3 walls at this level. The funny thing is, if I did not have the 20% discount, it wouldn't even get me 3 walls, because 7 million would obviously only get you 2 walls. That builder boost certainly is helpful, but I think that's my runes I have here. There must be some more in the gold pass. Rune of gold, rune of elixir. Let's actually collect the wall rings before I forget as well. And I think we should use the runes first. 3 wall pieces, that is all you get. Gosh. 1, 2, 3. How many do we have left? 79. We barely put a dent in it. Now the fun begins. 22 wall rings, and I always think this is a little bit cheap. It is 7 wall rings to upgrade this wall, because normally it is 7 million gold or elixir, and 1 wall ring is 1 million gold or elixir. I think it should drop down with the gold pass perk. That's just the way it is. Let's go ahead and get as many of these. We can only get 10 wall rings at a time. I have 2,000 points. For the next 5 minutes, it was essentially a rinse and repeat of spending the league medals for the wall rings, upgrading each individual wall, so I decided to time-lapse it for you. That is over half of my league medals already spent. And by the way, the reason you want to purchase the wall rings, obviously, is 50 medals gives you the equivalent of 10 million loot, whereas 25 medals only gives you 2.5 million. So you're getting half the loot if you purchase it directly, rather than the walls. Even though with the loot we would get the 20% discount, it's still not worth it. We still get better value from the wall rings. So let's go ahead and use the rest. Oh my goodness, I literally get like 2 walls and then that is it. Okay, what I was going to say is let's use the rest of the league medals and then we can see where we are at. 36 walls. How many gems are we going to need to spend? I was certainly hoping we didn't have to spend too many because $14,000 is $100. Are we actually going to get this? 450 medals left and the walls are actually going down quick. Having said that though, once we start hitting the gems, we know how costly it is to fill up your storages with only gems. By the way, the reason I am wanting to max my base now, oh, that is all of my league medals gone. The reason I want to max my base now is there's a few video ideas I want to bring to you, but I want to assure I am maxed, and also I focus on a lot of my achievements that I haven't done. For example, the Unbreakable achievement. That's one of the reasons I'm in the lower leagues. Plus, you'll see there's a video coming up where I dropped to the Bronze League. Should be with you in a week or two. But back to the walls. I think that's it. Oh, there's some over here as well. No! 16 wall pieces. No more league medals to help us. 16 times 5.6 million. It is still nearly 90 million loot. Oh, the walls in Clash of Clans are something else. Here we go then, filling up, I guess it doesn't matter, either the gold and elixir. You can see it's the exact same cost. Nearly 5,000 gems. That is going to eat into my gems, and I use those gems for 1 gem donations, filling up my armies, boosting them when I am making videos so that we can get into the attacks as soon as possible. That's it. 3 walls, 5,000 gems! I said I was going to do it, and at least we have the cost covered. This would be so painful if not. Okay, we're getting close. 14,000! That is 15,000 gems pretty much for 9 wall pieces. And remember, the cost of gems, 14,000 is $100, 89.99 in Great British Pounds. Oh, I need to spend more? Are you kidding me? There we go. This is it. These are the final pieces of wall. I keep clicking the elixir. If only I could boost my elixir up, we would be good to go. And by the way, I do want to share this moment with you because I have been waiting in the builder base until I made this video. I have 1 more wall piece to upgrade. I don't know if you knew about this, but you can literally click the builder suggestion and it takes you to the wall. So there we go. Again, it doesn't matter. Let's press them both at the same time and see which one it uses. Oh, it wants to use the gold. There we go. Fully maxed in the builder base and across to the home village, things get a little bit more painful. Are we going to do this? 1, 2, 3, we need another, but oh, it's going to waste all of my gems. I need those gems for the donations and boosting my army. Is there any other way I could scrounge together the final piece of wall? Oh, what is in the shop here? 4 million gold for 179. When you look at the conversion of gems, that is so worth it. Let's enter code Judo using the C in the top right. Thank you all for the support. And I can't believe I'm purchasing this golden aid pack. It is named perfectly. It is my golden aid to max my base. Purchase successful. I honestly had no idea how much it was going to cost, but here we, is this literally it? It is wall. This one piece of, the Grand Warden is